We should never spend recklessly without a concrete plan to repay it. Hello and welcome to another episode of Money Wise. We help you to make sense of the world of personal finance and investing. Today, I'm going to share with you on the different types of debt. First, we have secured debt. This is debt that is secured against anything of value, also known as collateral. For example, a mortgage is secured against the property. If the borrower is unable to pay, the lender will foreclose on the mortgage and resell the property on the open market to recoup the money owed. Second, we have unsecured debt. This is debt that is not backed by any collateral. Hence, the lender has nothing to repossess if the borrower defaults. Examples include credit cards and personal loans. Third is revolving debt. With this, the borrower is allowed to spend up to a fixed limit while regularly repaying a portion of the current outstanding balance. Examples include bank overdrafts, lines of credit, and credit cards. Next, we have self-liquidating debt. This is debt that pays for itself, since the cash flow generated by the asset acquired is used to service the debt. An example is an investment property, where the rental income pays for the mortgage. Lastly, we have non-self-liquidating debt. This is debt that is mainly the borrower's consumption, which does not pay for itself, but instead comes out of the borrower's pocket. Examples include going on a shopping spree or a fancy holiday using credit cards. The most important takeaway is that we should never spend recklessly without a concrete plan to repay it. Thank you, and see you again for another awesome episode of MoneyWise.